The ancient Greeks believed humans once had four arms, four legs, and a single head made of two faces. We were happy. Complete. So complete that the gods, fearing our wholeness, would quell our need for worship, and us in two. Leaving our split selves to wander the earth in misery.
We.
Forever longing. 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 For the other half of our soul. It is said that when one half finds its other, there's an unspoken understanding.
Are you made? Are you made?
And each would know no greater joy. Than this.